Let's talk about armadillo eggs. These might just be the perfect food for a snack or a meal. Check this out. Core a jalapeno, and then in a bowl, cream cheese, barbecue sauce, barbecue rub, and shredded cheese into a piping bag and fill that pepper up. Take some ground beef, make a patty to encapsulate the popper mix. Next, we're going to wrap it in bacon. Then we're going to season it onto the smoker 275 for 2 hours. Hit it with sauce. Follow me and...